Slow pitch was a really different animal, and we determined early on that it was going to require some unique design attributes. And so what we wanted to do is come up with a handle that was going to work well, not only for the slow pitch swing, but that was going to give players advantages with all of these different grip styles. So the biggest difference that you'll notice is we flattened the angle just a little bit, but mainly we took away some of the hook from the side. This is so that when a player moves their hand down over the knob, they don't have the same protrusion going into their palm that they would with a standard axe handle, or much more significantly, with a round handle.